G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. That's Wednesday, the 3rd of July at 10 a.m. Righto, have a look at the beautiful range of carpets we've had coming this week. We've got more of this nice luxury twist pile. Really nice thick piles, beautiful feel, really nice and soft, and some beautiful roll sizes there too. Have a look at these ones here, right? So towards the start of the auction, nice sort of dusky pink colour. It'll probably sell for around about $25 to $30 a metre. Now that type of carpet there, off the shelf, you'd be normally looking at around about $150 to $160 a metre. And we've got some awesome colours too. Have a look at this beautiful aubergine colour there with the nice light ones there. Big roll sizes here also. As you can see, this one here, lot number 16, that aubergine type colour, looks like it's around about 30 plus, maybe 35 metres in that. So big measure, you can do your whole house, you can do a room, you might do a large room. This one here is in lot number 23, which is a really nice neutral colour. That looks like around about 13 or 14 metres. That would normally retail at around about 180 bucks a metre, that carpet. Pick it up for 25, absolute bargain. That's $25 a broadly metre, 3.66 metres wide. This one is a nice one too. It's like a nice sort of navy blue, lot number 31. Good roll size there again. That'll probably sell for around about $30 a metre. So some really nice luxurious nylon twist piles to start us away there. Now we've got some floating floor in still, so we're getting through this. There's not much left, so getting this before it disappears. It's a 15 mil engineered board with a 5 mil wear layer on top, and there's three of those ones. Actually four colours to pick from. Then we've got some other 10 mil stuff there. The 10 mil stuff's been selling for 35, and this gear here, the really good gear, which is normally worth around about $100 a metre, we've been clearing out from as low as $40 a square metre there for the floating floor. So some nice colours to get through there. Across here, we've got some nice little room lot sizes here, some pattern sort of gear, some good colours in the greys, the beiges. We've even got some nice teal there. Have a look at it. Beautiful quality carpets again. Solution dyed nylons, starting from around size $25 a metre. So they also sell generally between $25 and $30 a broadly metre. Through here, we've got some wool carpets also. There's wool loop piles, plush piles, there's pattern carpets, all sorts of different styles to get through. Lots of the loop piles will sell from as low as $25 a metre. We've got some nice charcoals through here and the twist piles again, so lots of twist pile carpet getting through. Wool again, we've got wool in the twist pile and the loop pile. Most of the wool carpets in the smaller lots like this, which will vary anywhere from 4 to 10 metres, you're looking around about that $25 to $30 a metre. Some of the bigger rolls can get up a little bit more, but certainly saving hundreds of dollars literally. And we've got some nice colours again. Lot number 71 is a really nice colour. It is, looks like around about 21.6 metres there, but looks like on lot number 71, good colour. That'll probably sell for around about $25 to $35 a metre. We've also got grass here. Have a look at the artificial turf. Some nice big rolls here, some smaller rolls, and some mid-sized rolls. We've got the nice long piled grass there. Generally sells anywhere from as low as $10 a metre when you get into that high-quality landscape grass. You're looking more so around about $20 a square metre. We've even got some of this gear over here, which will sell from as low as $5 a square metre. So plenty of that. Get in and have a look at that. Lots of grass to pick from there. Then moving on to nice big rolls now. So these are the whole house lot sizes. Lot number 91. Absolutely cracking looking roller carpet, this one. Beautiful soft touch one in this. It's a light grey, silvery grey colour. That would normally retail around what, 160 a metre. Will probably sell for around 30 to 35. Lots of loop piles here and a hard room. Good one for shops, offices. You could put them through rental properties. They generally sell for the $25 a metre mark. So beautiful buying there in the loop piles. Lots of colours here to pick from again in these twist pile colours. Lots of neutral colours too in the beiges and the browns. We've got nice hard room loop piles down here in the dark colours also. Plenty of wool carpets also. So some nice wool loop piles. Big rolls, these ones here. Around about 45 square broadly metres in those rolls of wool carpet, which are normally retailed around about $200 a metre. We'll be clearing them out from as low as 25. Then across here we've got some carpet tiles, which will sell from anywhere around about $15 a square metre. We've got a little bit of underlay and various types here. We'll clear out, probably unreserved, most of that sort of gear. We've got vinyl planks, vinyl tiles here, direct stick, which will sell from as low as little as $8 a square metre. We've got some nice laminate here in that dark colour, got about 200 square metres of that. That'll probably sell for around about 10. So some nice quality of floating floors there. And back into more rolls of carpet, so more of this luxury twist pile carpet. Have a look, we've got some nice colours there in the torpy browns, lots of the light coloured but really nice thick luxury pile there. Have this beautiful quality gear, this doesn't feel any better. It is absolutely beautiful soft finish, which is fantastic. Lots of people like that soft finish. We've got patterned carpet also. Some dark colours here. This is a dark nylon twist pile, so plush pile, I should say. And I've got quite a few rolls there. There's multiple rolls of that. They'll vary in size anywhere from around about 25 to 35 metres. This type of carpet, we're looking to get around about $35 a broiling metre. So you're saving around about 100 there with some nice textured stuff there. The blue, twist pile there in the grey, have a look at that one. We've got good measure of that one also. Doing yourselves for around about $35 to $40 a metre, and lots of nylon twist pile there in the beige. And in the big rolls, have a look at those big rolls. You could do three or four houses, probably even five or six. So there's big quantities there in the nice twist piles. And then some smaller combination rolls to finish off over here. These rolls where you find it'd be more than one of the same product we put up together, and you can buy them at the same time to give you multiple rolls for multiple rooms and bigger quantities. And a lot of these rolls, as you can see, nice colours, good quality, nice textures too, greys and charcoals, you name it, it's all there. So it starts at 10 o'clock tomorrow. You can come in any time from 8 o'clock and have a look. We've got a couple of other auctions also happening at the same time. We've got our home renos, have a look at their video, and also timber auction kicking off at 10 o'clock too. So it's going to be a big day. Hopefully we can see you all here. Thanks for watching the video. Let's see.